suspicion, that's insane. So we do have enough after all. Oh, this is mental. Okay, here we go. What the flip? Alright, gang, chill out. I know the cops, but come on. Don't have to kill them all the time, like. Greetings, I'm about to finish this game.
Come on, man.
I heard about it. Leave me
alone. Hey, that's mean. I was treating you with respect. Baseball swing. Thank you. Catch. Sorry. Oh my god, I missed. Nice. Nice. Nah, shot. Yeah, shot, mate.
Seriously,
people
drive too fast in Stillwater.
Yes, they do. They do drive too fast in Stillwater. They do drive too fast. Break it up. Yeah, bitch. I'm gonna give that to my kid. Well, they're not getting it. My kids. Alright, save it on. Damn it. Ouch. Where's underground? See, it's weird. Some of them are not there, some of them are. It's dead hot. This is the first song that I think plays in the whole game. It's mad. Wow. Nearly over. Just two. This is the last stronghold ever. Ever. It's crazy. Okay. Dude, boop, bada, 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 boop. Okay. Here we are, and it's in the mall. And this can be insanely hard. I'm just gonna say it like that. Now, this is the hardest stronghold in the whole game, apart from the sandy boat one, which wasn't that hard for me, surprisingly. But this can be quite hard. So, if it's your first time, I would recommend getting some unlimited ammo or a lot of ammo, believe me. Get full ammo and everything and a lot of rocket launchers, because this is unbelievably difficult sometimes. I'm just going to say it like that.
I got a tip that a bunch of Altor execs are meeting up at the Round Square Shopping Center today. They're being escorted around by Altor security, but taking them out shouldn't be too hard. Now let's remind these fuckers who they're dealing with.
Yeah, Johnny, you said it. Billy, do job.
A few more piercings and a blue
okay.
Mohawk, she might
come on, move. That was weird. What was that? That was just my imagination. Whatever. I'm hallucinating again. Billy, take your pills. Boink. What the hell? How did he just die? I don't know, man. How did he just die? How did he just die? Hey, Bill, what do you think? Oh my god, there he is! We lost a friend. Facts. Where's the nice... I want a quad. 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 Woo! Oh, you pop the tire. Alright, sack this. I'm gonna run him over. Get out the way. Ouch. Oh my god. Come here. Sorry. That must have been really painful. I actually feel sorry for the guy. Yes, they will. I'm right here, you blind mother douchebag. Well, that's a decent one. Yeah, hey, I was just about to say that. That was good glass. Whoa, what was that? What the flip? The fire guy? Get back here! Don't do fire in front of me! That could really hurt somebody. Okay. Alright, let's get these ones down here first. Okay. There he is. Okay, now this is gonna be awesome. Watch this. Watch this stylish. Right, ready? Yeah, yeah! Alright, here we go. I'm gonna crash through that building and smash into them all. Yeah, bear out, yes. Yeah, yeah! Hey, douche! Catch that, douchebag! Yes! Oh, he's trapped. Devastation. Nah, he's not. He's dead. Oh, hello. You got a nice gun there. Back to the AR-50. Okay. Smash through the window. Come on. Motorist again? Oh my god, how many times is that on? Wow, that is a crap load of enemies. Holy crap. Jesus. Is that a name? Runes or what? Or Sack the Bike? What bike? Toad, whatever it's called. Weird name. Okay. We're about to enter. I'm not stupid. Must be talking about somebody else. Cause I'm a guy with a gun. Oh my god, that was a crazy... What the flip? I've got a gun and you're like an exec and you're attacking me. What? I'm getting treed? Minecraft tree, what the hell? Guys, let's just run around. He won't be able to shoot us. His accuracy's not that good. Screw you. We lost one. Your guy said that before. I know you lost one. Hey, you in the blue suit. I'm just going to tell him like this. If you stand there with... What? Are you guys idiots or what? Follow your friends in the blue jacket, so I'm sure I just killed before. Run away, run towards him! Run in the water! My blood soak up! Checkpoint reached! Checkpoint reached! Oh dear. The music, there's a lot of enemies here, by the way. Escape them all. So, Mason, you wanna go this way? I'm sure there's a different way out, but yeah. I'd watch yourself, and I'd go on foot without you. Oh my god. Oh my flipping god, holy crap. Oh my god. Right, RPG is a must here. Frame rate, oh my god. Frame rate doesn't have any, doesn't have nothing on this. It's like a lag fest from explosions and crap. What are you doing? Get off. Hey, I'm running like the wind now. Hey, that's cool, they've got little barriers up, I didn't notice that. Sorry guys, my first time driving. Hey, you're the SWAT, not also. What are you doing? Did he get his phone off? What the hell? Floating stun gun, awesome. Alright, I think it's time to get out. There's the last, there it is, let's blow one up for the team. There it is, I thought we were getting any first, that would have been devastation. Round Square Shopping Centre, Mall offers 10% off all first degree murders, awesome. That's nice. Might go. Oh my god. We got all the hoods! There it is! Epic! All the hoods, hell yes. That's an achievement. Get in. This is it. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna get that atrazone over there and get out of here. The Ultor as well. I think I sort of blew that guy up at the end. Sam. You know that the only reason there's my mate, thank you. Alright, good for you. I don't care if you met Casio. He's dead now. He's kinda like rotter on the floor. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get out the mall. Bye, mall. Bye bye. There it is. Alan, it's going to be quite crazy because I'm going to put on my original Atlassian furniture. Wow, there's the last level, just located right over there. There it is, just it was over there just then at the Ultor building. And I've got one respect just for this mission, that is crazy. Exactly one respect, so awesome. Okay. Now, I'm firstly going to get over here and fail parking my thing in the garage. Nice. Get in, you div. We're gonna put Billy's original outfit on, and if the game freezes, I'll be annoyed. That'd be severely annoying. But yeah, this is it. Get it in. We're here. Oh, the clothes thing's up here. Okay. Get away from my bloody thing, stripper. Get him a hot tub. Okay, here we go. Billy! There it is! It's Billy! Oh yes. There it is. Billy's back. Billy, yeah, Billy's awesome. Not you. Come on, Billy. Last level's coming. Yeah! Woo! Billy mad! Okay. Had to do this. Gonna get in the Billy Mobile. and I can't remember what that is. Let's see what it was. Oh, just for nostalgia, just like the car that we made. Let's go in this. Oh my god, that's crazy. We're getting in it. Billy's car. Yes. Okay, there it is. Let's head over. Last level, here we come. Here we come. Here we go. Let's roll. Last level, here we come. Okay. Looks like they're saying bye to the second island there. You're never going to giraffe on it again as soon as we get onto that bridge, so yeah. Goodbye. There's the hospital. Goodbye, hospital. Never see you in the LP again. Aww. Saying bye to everything. It's crazy how, you know, mad this has been. It's so... I just find it hard to believe that, you know, we're finishing it right now. It's mental. So crazy. I don't know what I'll be like when I finish San Andreas. Oh my god. I think I'll, like, explode. Here we go. Bye-bye. There it is. Going up there to kill frippin' Doom Vogel. Whoa, okay. Damn it. Sactus, I'll take a shortcut. Yeah, that's how you do it. There it is. Final mission. Come on, Billy. Here we go. Lock and load. Make sure everything's reloaded. Everything reloaded. Alright, one last kiss to the city. Just to say goodbye. Woo! There it is. There it is, let's go. I'm gonna walk in because it's so epic. Yes, 360 spin, you saw that. And a better life. Okay. This is awesome. Come on, Billy.
You in position, Johnny?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly that's a luxury we don't have.
That's horrible.
The corporate office has named me chairman.
Oof, that was close.
Personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project.
Johnny, no!
The revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days.
Really? Idiot.
Mr. Wood, come with us.
Come on, Billy. Yes. Oh, come on, Billy. I'm better than that. Come on, Billy. Go! Ouch. Oh my god, Billy, that would hurt. I think you'd be, like, knocked out from that. Or brain damaged. Shoot him, Billy! You got your bad side. Come on, rocket launcher. Blow him up. Come on. Got a chance. Yes! Come on, we can kill him dead easy. Yes, there we go. Maybe we'll sell him back to the Phillips building. Alright, we've got to follow him. There he is, he's there already, are you serious? Come on. Go. Oh, where's he going? Now he's coming this way, are you serious? What are you doing? Oh my god, that was epic. That was absolutely sick. That's a... Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh, he's going around now, where's he going? Is this a glitch or what? No, it's not. You can't blow him up for some reason, which is dead weird. Come on, Vogel, let's have it. You div. Is that guy following me? He's crazy. There we are. And for some... What the hell, they're shooting at Vogel? For some reason, his limo is repaired.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
No!
Working on it. You put the Phillips building in lockdown.
The security station all over the outside of that thing. You think I have to come and blow those things up? You'll crash that security.
Oh, will we? Thank you, Jerry. Let's go! That'll be good! Oh, come on, there's the tornado, yes. Are you hit? Are you dead? Come on. Oh my god, crap. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, come on, keep this on. It would be epic if our song came on, but nah. Not that good luck. Okay, 3 months to go and we're in there. Let's finish this freaking game! It's over here. Come on. Okay, 2 left. That one's up there, yep. Oh, I'm not missing a bit of crib now, am I? I hear a tornado and I can't see him. There he is. Not sneaking up on me, douche. Yes! Okay, get to the top of the building. There we go. This is it. Oh, there's a church run off as well, it's epic. Come on, Billy. Epicness. Okay, Billy, that's kind of crazy. What are you doing? Awesome. Oh my god. What to do is backpack off course. Billy, no! The end. This is it. Alright, we're going to kill him in the most epic way possible. But we're going to kill everyone else first. Right, I've got food. Okay, here we go. Kill everyone else. You come here right now. Ah, screw you. Oh my god. Are you gonna kill me, Vogel? Are you gonna kill me? Are you gonna kill me, are you? I'm gonna wait till his health goes all the way down. And I'm gonna cheer him. Okay, here we go. Cheer, douchebag! Yes! Billy cheer! Get the flip owned! Yes! The game's over, it's just the cutscene, we did it. All right, oh my god.
Be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated.
Come on, Billy.
And you've got a gun.
Kill him.
But you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%. But you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan.
Shut up. Running all- Get the hell out right now. Haha, get him. Hope this hurts. Come on, let him on his feet so it hurts more. Oh, breaking it. Nice. Freaking nice. Hell yes. Was the hell, that's the end. Just like that, it's mad. Look out to the city. Oh, you idiots.
We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
Oh, just war?
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
All right.
Someone to blow up the building and kill us all. Is this Tobias? Yeah, it's Tobias. Get him. Epic. Yo, what's up?
Welcome aboard.
Thank you. See ya.
So what do we do now?
This is our city.
Yes, it is.
We do whatever the fuck we want.
Wow. Just like that. Mental. It's over. There it is. Oh my god. Epic. Wow. So, that is the end of Let's Play Saints Row 2. I really hope you enjoyed it. I've really enjoyed playing in this session. It's just mad the way I've just finished it like that. It's crazy, but yeah. That's the end of the LP. Even though some things, like one or two things, did go wrong, like videos getting lost and all that. Overall, it was a success. The next videos that come up will probably be a vlog, multiplayer adventures on GTA. And yeah, then it will probably be... I'm trying to think now. It will probably be, you know, Saints Row 3 LP. Probably anyway. I don't know if it's co-op. Maybe someone I want to play. I don't know. If you want to play, just send me a friend request. I'll put an annotation on the video to show me. No, to show you what my PSN ID is. I'll probably forget to do that, but yeah, I will hopefully. But yeah, that's it. Freaking started in April, like 29th. It's today, June 11th, and that's it. It's just over like that in like 2 months. I know it seems like a long time, but believe me, this took a while to finish. It doesn't seem like it, but it does. And compared to others, that's nothing. Some people like don't upload for ages, so yeah. I'm quite impressed with myself for the first time on the sandbox game. So yeah, that's the end of Let's Play Saints Row 2. Good night, Billy. Hope you enjoy controlling your city with your epic green hair and crazy insane mind. But yeah. Like I just said, that's the end for the LP. If you enjoyed the LP, or and this video and the other videos, please leave a like, a comment, and if you want to see more videos, about video games and other random crap, cough, no, I'm joking, then subscribe to me. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and this is Dangerfish, finally, signing off.